has a good reason, Mitch Chilson. They call Edward Kelly the Ferocious.
He is a striker of the highest caliber. He scored a 21-second knockout of Mace Mule where he hit him, he threw the kick, but he caught him with the knee, and then he levitated Mace Mule face down into the canvas.
Two-handed barrage, and this crowd going absolutely nuts here in Manila. He's in trouble, and Yuji Shimada has seen enough.
Big shot, and that is it! On the knockout! The win for Edward Kelly.